Now to our Hurricane Helene coverage. A major plant that produces 75% of all IV fluid in the U.S. was flooded in the wake of Helene. That plant is located in Baxter, North Carolina. There is no declared shortage at the moment, but Ballot health officials say they're not sure how this will affect IV stockpiles and production. Officials say IV is used for critical care patients, trauma patients, or those who are dehydrated. It can also be used to deliver medications into the body.